beautiful style. Then stays nice at the distance to command the table, both in the forehand and the backhand side. Guys and girls here in the world always expect the ball to come back.
Down the wrong side, but she looked very comfortable on the table.
She'll want to close it off here. Sorry, the forehand from the backhand corner.
Very stable relationship there, no doubt.
Smoothly, side to side, Yang Haeun. Look how she's holding the ground, even when Kasumi's coming after. Coming at her, at pace.
Nice to her Korean opponent, that's for sure. Winner of this one will be playing Zhu Yuling, the third seed, world ranked fourth player.
She is serving very
stage. Good serve from. Gets it done with a beautiful piercing backhand.
Very well served, very well. Mixed up the services and played very aggressive on both the backhand and forehand side. He tuned with the bounce, the temperature, the feel. And you also don't have to go through the full rigmarole of coming into. Did though was keep the arc of the ball reasonably low over the net. Difficult for Kasumi to attack.
Don't worry, we'll get the next one. Spills long and wide.
Going round in the backhand corner to play forehand and played it wide out the Ishikawa result, but all square 4-4 in game four. Sharp.
Yeah, very alert. Three in a row then for Kasumi Ishikawa.
And playing exceptionally positively.
Brilliant point to secure again.
Haeun needed to do something just to stall things slightly. And now she's.
There is an opportunity. And all it might be is just that seed, that sort of like, oh, actually, do you know what? This is a juicy opportunity.
Level terms.
That's good. Well, you called it, but. It's a lion-hearted. Has she done well? Fighting away. Favourite here now, the second seed, looking good.
Fire here. Oh, good.
Top 30. That's quite a gulf psychologically. Ishikawa really believes. Kasumi Ishikawa then, despite a wobble, prevailing 4-2, demonstrating mental giant skills.